Okay. Alright. We're back. Hello. To another episode of Dishonored. Alright, now. We gotta head to the textile mill. Everyone here is my ally except the Hatters, so. We'll have to make our way up. There. There we go. Textile mill is that way. There's an arc pylon down there. Oh, apparently the game just crashed. That's weird. I've never had this game crash before. It's one of the few games that doesn't crash. No, I wasn't in Cold Ridge Prison. Ah, fuck, I pressed back to win. Damn it! What a way to start this fucking episode. Game crashes, shit's being stupid. Continue. Okay, so we're back up here, which isn't so bad, but I'd prefer if I were, you know, back down.
Almost out of bullets. Don't look at me. Try Jerome's in the apartment.
Alright, how about we try again?
What's the password?
Whalebone.
Whalebone.
Come in.
I have no idea what happened last time. It caused me to crack.
Sir, the Hatters are using the textile machines to make shrouds for the plague dead.
Now we know why they took the engine coil.
The man who runs the Hatters is more cunning than he looks. He can flood this place with a toxic gas. In time, it'll eat through our air filters. You may have to make a deal.
Keep your hat on. I was just asking.
Just because you're in charge of the gate, it don't mean the rest of us are idiots.
Yeah?
Alright, let's see here.
Dice.
There's an entry point right here. Wish I had my sleep dart. That ability.
The fuck are you looking at? Huh.
Holy shit, there's a lot of them up here. There ain't no way I'm making through that, getting through that easily. Luckily, this guy's going to the very top, so I can knock him out. It doesn't look like there's anyone else up here right now. Alright. We'll do that just in case someone decides to go up the staircase. And we'll see. Trimble Lab, it's in there too. Fuck. God damn it. I miss one little fucking thing. Even though it looks like I actually hit it. Take out the nurse.
Down. Quick. Come close. Look at the pickle I'm in. Words out about your deal with Lizzie. I know why you're here. You want that engine coil? It's yours. You just have to do one thing, assassin. Kill me. This contraption in Trimble's machine, get it off me. Let me die. I'll give you what you want.
All I have to do is pull that oil tank?
No, not yet. Trimble's machine keeps me alive, but he's rigged it so that gas will flood the mill if I die. Insurance. Search Trimble's quarters. Upstairs, he has antitoxin he drinks every day, just in case I croak. You'll have to make some to survive the gas.
But everyone will die. Not just you.
These hatters. They're not my hatters, don't deserve the name. Trimble's been calling the shots for years. They can choke and die, every last one.
All right, old man. I'd assume he had a key on him, but he didn't.
This guy never made it back. Wonder if he's still down there. Yeah, it's dice.
This is his lab. Plus. play. Ox Rush.
Say, would you consider doing a job for me? There's a man whose debt to me is well past due.
I'm not a bill collector.
I don't want the money. I want his head. I pay you well. And you can use the money to buy things from me.
I'll do it.
Huh. Thank you. Skinflint is a chain smoker. He likes to light up in the old canal tunnel and play Nancy for coin. I'd start there. Make an example of him.
Got it. Now let me see what you've got.
Tell me what strikes your fancy.
Keep an eye out. We got company.
How did it pass me by? All of them, the others down.
There you go. I got your buddy.
All these rats. I hope you're keeping my little job in mind.
Skinflint is dead.
Thank you. I hope this expresses my gratitude. Please take your pick.
Yeah, he's dead. He's right there on your feet. So, take care of him. For me. There we go. His formula requires bull rat fetus. Yeah, I got it.
I have to keep this position. He says to bring a bottle, I bring a bottle. He says to bring food up.
Sorry, lady. It's hard to move around when there's so many of you are in the area.
Just a matter of time, buddy.
Did I find everything? I guess I did, if it's telling me that I did.
I know you.
Shut up. Hell do I hook this up to? Alright, geezer. I'll see you in the next life.
It's done. Good man. I guess you figured it out. You gotta kill me now. None of your fancy knife shit. Just pull out the oil tank. When it's out, I'll give you the code. Easiest job you ever pulled.
Seven. I don't think there would have been a way to make his end more I don't know if there was a way to make his end more you know, better. Seven. Let's look at notes. Eight, seven, three.
Show them the wiring. If this gets me closer to Delilah's throat, so be it.
Through the sewers? That just goes back to the textile mill. You know your place. Alright, we killed the old man, but you know what? Let's save it right here. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please like down below. And we'll see more sure at the notification. And we'll schedule you guys later. Oh shit. Oh my god. Peace, whatever.
I am known by many names. Mountain Slayer. Underlion, the chocolate ass. But you, you may call me Tiffany.
Security cam.
There has to be someone here.
Is there any more markers around that can stick up my ass?